Hey guys, here is once more Mr. Sa, and today we're gonna try the Ralton chicken bowl, I don't know, instant noodles. I hope there is some more stuff in it than just noodles and the seasoning, but we will see. I will open it now and then we take a look inside. What do we have here? Some vegetables, some peas and stuff. Chicken, soup powder, and that was it. Ah, that's a little bit boring, don't you think? I could have made the same with some normal package and a bowl, but well, we will try it. But I'm not surprised, and that's why I brought some chashu, and I will put some chashu in it, and then I think it will be better, because some meat is what every human needs. Okay, some do not, but they are too weak to lift a case of cola. Sorry, this is a meat channel. I'm very, very sorry. Okay, so let's pour some water in it. How much? I don't know. Maybe like this, huh? And now, oh shit, I have no chopsticks. Sorry, I swore. Now we put it under water with the fork because we have no chopsticks. Now we cut some of this chashu that I made recently because I think this will be very good in this chicken soup. And yeah, the Japanese also do all kinds of stuff together, different animals. They make, for example, a shrimp soup and put also chashu on it. Or they make a shrimp soup with chicken and such stuff. So they are not like the Westerners to always separate the animals when doing something in the kitchen. They combine different animals. Okay, this also goes in. I hope the heat will be enough, but I think so. The noodles are already soft. Well, now we wait. Okay, this was more than 5 minutes. And now I will try the broth. By the way, what is this here? Ah, that's not good. Really low quality. Chicken stock is good, but only because of my chashu. No, chashu, sorry. Ah, it's good. Okay, now let's test the noodles. They are pretty thick. They're pretty thick. They are a little bit, I don't know, floury. I can only recommend if you have some leftover meat, some roast or some roasted chicken, always do it into your ramen. It's very good. I find it quite nice. It's a little bit boring. It costs 2 euro or so. Nearly 2 euros. And for that, it's only a normal ramen in a bowl. It's a little bit too expensive. But the taste is all right. In relation to the price, I would give that 3 out of 5 stars. And I know there are very good ramen bowls out there. So this style of package, and I will try them all. At least I want to. Oh, I nearly forgot my second present from my advent calendar, which I wanted to show you. It is more ramen. Look at that. So the channel doesn't have to be out of order. Bye, people.